Saturday marked the 85th anniversary of the end of Prohibition in the United States. The 21st Amendment, which repealed the 18th Amendment, took effect at 12:01 a.m., April 7, 1933. Many breweries went out of business during the 13 years of Prohibition, but one that survived was Shields Brewery in New Ulm. President Ted Marty is a fifth-generation descendant of August Shield. He says their family brewery continued to operate by selling near beer.
And that's what we sold, was a non-alcoholic beer, less than 0.5%. That was acceptable for the government, not acceptable to the consumer. They didn't care for it, and my dad used to say that the mark of a good near beer was how good it tasted when you respiked it. That's what most people did.
Shields Brewery's been making beer since 1860 and is the second oldest family-owned brewery in America. Shields is considered a craft brewery. They distribute their beers throughout the 5-state Upper Midwest region. Saturday was National Beer Day, which has been celebrated every year on April 7th since 1993. I am Dwayne Etienne reporting for RJBroadcasting.com.